Nena loca, me tienes loco en la cabeza. Cuando me tocas, siento que todo está bien. Pero en verdad yo no sé si tú lo sientes también. Entonces quiero
The Cyprus Karate Federation, in cooperation with the World Karate Federation, are organizing the Series A, a ranking championship for men and women at Kishin Sports Center in Larnaca on the 16th to the 18th of February, 2024. It is going to be an exciting championship with the participation of 82 nations and more than 900 athletes. Our sponsors, Deputy Ministry of Tourism, Cyprus Sports Organization. Our supporters, Cyprus Olympic Committee, Organization of Football Prognostic Cyprus, RoboMarkets, Larnaca Municipality. Media sponsor, Cyprus Broadcasting Corporation.
All kata bronze medalists, please come for your medals. Yeah. Winner on tatami number 2, Mishima Kiri from Japan. Congratulations to both of you. All kata bronze medalists are kindly requested to go to the seats next to the podium. Now, please, I repeat, all kata bronze medalists to the seats next to the podium.
Porque tú siempre la prendes, candela. Quiero vivir toda la vida. Más no creo que lo pierdas. Sé lo que pasa de mi vida. Yo no sé cómo lo hace. Baby, déjame ser el que te complace. En mi mente corriendo va a ser. Me quedo contigo. Va a ser lo que pase.
We continue with the final for male kata. On tatami number 2, Ikeda Ryusei from Japan and Mashida Yasuhiro from Japan. Winner on tatami number two, Iketa Ryusei from Japan. Congratulations to both of you. The medals will be presented by Andreas Papalis, member of the Executive Committee of the Cyprus Sports Organization, accompanied by Andreas Vasiliou, president of the Cyprus Karate Federation. We begin with the category Female Kata. On the third place, Roy Rubio Raquel from Spain and Kitaguchi Kao from Japan. On the second place, silver medal, Alforte Sakura from the Philippines. And on the first place, gold medal, Mishima Kiri from Japan. We continue the medal ceremony with category male kata. On the third place, bronze medal, Jin and Ray from the United States of America and Sato Yuki from Japan. On the second place, silver medal, Ikeda Ryusei from Japan. And on the first place, gold medal, Mashida Yasuhiro from Japan. Thank you.
OMW. OMW. On my way to you. Good at what I do. I'm OMW, watch me walk away, putting myself on display, 1, 2, 3 a day, I'm on my way, on my way. I'ma have you on thick clothes, watching my diamond afterglow, I know you wanna take me home, I'm on my way, on my way. OMW, on my way to you, good at what I do, I'm OMW. OMW, on my way to you. Good at what I do. I'm OMW. On my way, on my way. They wanna judge me, I'll testify. Catch me on Insta, I'm verified. They want me quiet, I amplify. I'm on my way to the best thing that you've ever seen. You know that you're proud to be queen. You lose all your senses and reason.
We continue with the male Kumite plus 84 kilograms gold medal match on tatami number 2. Gelashvili Merabi from Georgia and Yoshimura Fumiya from Japan.
Sorry. Right. Octagon. Come on! Aka! Shoot! Power! Shoot!
Arichano!
Shriek!
Yes, we can.
And the winner, Yoshimura Fumiya from Japan. Congratulations to both of you. All bronze medalists of categories plus 84 kilograms, plus 68 kilograms, minus 84 kilograms are kindly requested to go to the seats next to the podium. Please go to the seats next to the podium. Categories plus 84, plus 68, minus 84 kilograms. Up next, female kumite plus 68 kilograms final. Luke Amelie from Germany and Cressit Stephanie from Bosnia Herzegovina.
Porque Kein Fehler mehr. Kein Fehler. Muss einfach stehen. Kein Fehler. Bleib stehen. 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 Bleib st
And the winner, Lucia Amelie from Germany. Congratulations to both of you. We continue with the male Kumite minus 84 kilograms final. Gashi Melos from Albania and Matsumoto Ryukai from Japan. And the winner, Matsumoto Ryukai from Japan. Congratulations to both of you. Please, all medalists from categories plus 84, plus 68, and minus 84 kilograms, go to the seats next to the podium. Please, all medalists from plus 84, plus 68, minus 84 kilograms. Thank you. now, for the medal ceremony for male Kumite plus 84 kilograms, the medals will be awarded by Mr. Temur Kignatse, President of the Georgian Karate Federation, accompanied by Mr. Andreas Vasiliou, President of the Cyprus Karate Federation. On the third place, bronze medal, Kasianov Daniil from Ukraine and Abazari Saleh from the Islamic Republic of Iran. On the second place, silver medal, Yelashvili Merabi from Georgia. And on the first place, gold medal, Yoshimura Fumiya from Japan. Congratulations to everyone. We continue with female Kumite plus 68 kilograms. On the third place, bronze medal, Gonzalez Lavin Javiera from Chile and El Ghafari Yana from Egypt. On the second place, silver medal, Kresit Stefani from Bosnia and Herzegovina. And on the first place, Luke Amelie from Germany. Congratulations to everyone. Our next ceremony, male Kumite minus 84 kilograms. On the third place, bronze medal, Vasace Luka from Georgia and Malovic Nikola from Montenegro. On the second place, silver medal, Gashi Melos from Albania. And on the first place, Matsumoto Ryukai from Japan. Congratulations to all competitors. We continue with female Kumite minus 68 kilograms final. Terawaza Sara from Japan and Nagai Kana from Japan. And the winner, Terazawa Sara from Japan. Congratulations to both of you. Up next, male kumite minus 75 kilograms. Final, Sakiyama Keisei from Japan, Asghari Noke Bahman from Islamic Republic of Iran. Coach Jamal Khadishay from Iran, come to the official table. Jamal Khadishay from Iran to the official table, please.
Nobody, only one. Yeah, only one.
No.
Oh.
All bronze medalists from categories minus 68, minus 75, and minus 61 kilograms are kindly requested to go to the seats next to the podium. I repeat, all medalists of categories minus 68, minus 75, minus 61 kilograms to the seats next to the podium.
Oh!
And the winner, Asghari Gonchekh Bahman from the Islamic Republic of Iran. Congratulations to both of you. All minus 68, minus 75, minus 61 kilograms medalists are kindly requested to go to the seats next to the podium, please. I repeat, all minus 68, minus 75, minus 61 kilograms competitors, go to the seats next to the podium. Up next, female Kumite minus 61 kilograms. Zuniga Garcia Indira Del Mar from Spain and Yervacheva Daria from Ukraine.
Wait.
Waka!
Con cuerpo todo el momento, ¿verdad que?
And the winner, Yervacheva Daria from Ukraine. Congratulations to both of you. We continue with the medal ceremonies for female Kumite minus 68 kilograms. The medals will be presented by Mr. Temur Gignace, President of the Georgian Karate Federation, accompanied by Mr. Andreas Vasiliou, President of the Cyprus Karate Federation. On the third place, bronze medal, Hendy Hadir from Egypt and Fonseca Romero Janessa Michel from Puerto Rico. On the second place, silver medal, Nagai Kana from Japan. And on the first place, Terazawa Sara from Japan. Congratulations to all competitors. Thank you. Mr. Asghari Gonchekh Bahman from the Islamic Republic of Iran, please come next to the podiums. Asghari Bahman from Islamic Republic of Iran, please come for the medal ceremony. Continue with category male kumite minus 75 kilograms. The medals will be awarded by Mr. Oleg Atalin, President of Moldova Karate Federation, accompanied by Mr. Andreas Vasiliou, President of the Cyprus Karate Federation. On the third place, bronze medals, Mikulic Nemanja from Montenegro and Pichul Georgi from Ukraine. On the second place, silver medal, Sakiyama Keisei from Japan. And on the first place, gold medal, Asghari Gonchekh Bahman from the Islamic Republic of Iran. Congratulations to everyone. Up next, female kumite minus 61 kilogram ceremony. On the third place, bronze medal, Topalovic Leila from Austria, Yamamoto Fumika from Japan. On the second place, silver medal, Zunica Garcia Indira del Mar, Spain. And on the first place, gold medal, Yervacheva Daria from Ukraine. Congratulations to everyone. We continue with the male Kumite minus 67 kilograms final. Razade Nuran from Azerbaijan and Figueira Vinicius from Brazil.
Home for fun. Oh,
And the winner, Figueira Vinicius from Brazil. Congratulations. All medalists from categories minus 67, minus 55, minus 60 kilograms are kindly requested to go to the seats next to the podium. I repeat, all medalists from categories minus 67, minus 55, minus 60 kilograms to the seats next to the podium, please. Up next, female kumite minus 55 kilograms final. Kodo Rina from Japan and Atia Mirna from Egypt. And the winner, Kodorina from Japan. All medalists from categories minus 67, minus 55, minus 60, and minus 50 kilograms are kindly requested to go to the seats next to the podium. I repeat, all medalists from categories minus 67, minus 55, minus 60, and minus 50 kilograms go to the seats next to the podiums, please. And now, male kumite minus 60 kilograms final. Forero Juan David from Colombia, Halici Mert from Turkey.
Oh!
And the winner, Halici Mert from Turkey. Congratulations. All medalists from categories minus 67, minus 55, minus 60, and minus 50 kilograms are requested to go to the seats next to the podium. I repeat, categories minus 67, minus 55, minus 60, and minus 50 medalists to the seats next to the podium. Up next, female Kumite minus 50 kilograms final. Rodriguez Loredo Eva from Spain. Sahmalarani Chandran from Malaysia.
limpiando tu Eva. Jeff. Carlos, ¿qué estoy limpiando? ¿Qué tal? ¿Cómo está la lista? Sí. Bueno, ahora te llega. Ahora, ¿cómo está? ¿Qué tal eso, hermano? Sube la guardia, atención ahí. Bien. Siempre primera. Siempre primera más, ¿vale? Si no tienes claro, gira. Neta, sube igual. Ahí. Siempre que inicias, guarda.
Acá yo tengo que ir. ¡Cómo! ¡Sí!
Please.
And the winner, Chandran Sahmalarani from Malaysia. Congratulations. Please, all medalists from categories minus 67, minus 55, minus 60, and minus 50 kilograms, go to the seats next to the podium. I repeat, 67, 55, 60, and 50 kilograms to the seats next to the podium for the medal ceremony. We continue with the medal ceremony for male kumite minus 67 kilograms. The medals will be awarded by Mr. Andreas Vasiliou, President of the Cyprus Karate Federation, accompanied by Mr. Dominic Singilo, Supervisor of K1 Series A. On the third place, bronze medals, Yanoski David from Ukraine, Rashidov Abdul Vakhov from Uzbekistan. Thank you. On the second place, silver medal, Razaden Uran from Azerbaijan. And on the first place, gold medal, Figueira Vinicius from Brazil. Congratulations to all competitors. Up next, female Kumite minus 55 kilogram medal ceremony. On the third place, bronze medal, Beach Mia from Germany, Kaksar Taravat from the Islamic Republic of Iran. On the second place, silver medal, Atia Mirna from Egypt. And on the first place, gold medal, Kodorina from Japan. Congratulations to all competitors. Up next, male Kumite minus 60 kilograms medal ceremony. On the third place, bronze medal, Shakran Omar from Jordan, Kenzenbey Nurbek from Kazakhstan. On the second place, silver medal, Forero Juan David from Colombia. And on the first place, gold medal, Halici Mert from Turkey. Congratulations to all competitors. Thank you. Up next, Female Kumite minus 50 kilograms medal ceremony. The medals will be awarded by Mr. Dominic Singillo, supervisor of K1 Series A, accompanied by Mr. Andreas Vasiliou, president of the Cyprus Karate Federation. On the third place, bronze medal, Agus Asia from Italy, Morales Chavez Barbara Michelle from Guatemala. On the second place, silver medal, Rodriguez Loredo Eva from Spain. And on the first place, gold medal, Chandran Shahmalarani from Malaysia. Congratulations to all competitors. We continue with female team kata final match, Spain against Brazil. And the winner, Team Spain. Congratulations. For the last match of the day, male team kata final, Kuwait versus France. And the winner, Team Kuwait. Congratulations.
Kishin Sports Center in Larnaca on the 16th to the 18th of February, 2024. It is going to be an exciting championship with the participation of 82 nations and more than 900 athletes. Our sponsors, Deputy Ministry of Tourism, Cyprus Sports Organization. Our supporters, Cyprus Olympic Committee, Organization of Football Prognostic Cyprus, Global Markets, Larnaca Municipality. Media sponsor, Cyprus Broadcasting Corporation.
Hotel and take my hotel after.
Yes.
Okay.
Tax.
Tax.
The Cyprus Karate Federation in cooperation with the World Karate Federation are organizing the Series A, a ranking championship for men and women at Kishin Sports Center in Larnaca on the 16th to the 18th of February, 2024. It is going to be an exciting championship with the participation of 82 nations and more than 900 athletes. Our sponsors, Deputy Ministry of Tourism, Cyprus Sports Organization. Our supporters, Cyprus Olympic Committee, Organization of Football Prognostic Cyprus, RoboMarkets, Larnaca Municipality. Media sponsor, Cyprus Broadcasting Corporation.